Hello everyone. In this lecture, I am going to solve 2005 Asia Pacific Mass Olympiad problem. And in this problem, we have given three positive real numbers A, B, and C, which are connected by the relation ABC equals to 8. And we have to prove the given inequality. Okay. So, what I can do? Look at the denominator. There is a square root of 1 plus AQ into 1 plus BQ. Okay. If we factorize 1 plus AQ into two factors, then clearly two factors are A plus 1 and A square minus A plus 1. Okay. Now, this represents the geometric mean of two positive numbers, A plus 1 and A square minus A plus 1, and we know that geometric mean is less or equals to their arithmetic mean. So arithmetic mean of these two numbers is what? A plus 1 plus A square minus A plus 1, this whole by 2. A and A cancel out. Finally, the arithmetic mean becomes what? A square plus 2 by 2. Similarly, we can write 1 plus BQ less or equals to B square plus 2 by 2, and root of 1 plus CQ is less or equals to C square plus 2 by 2. Okay, therefore the parent inequality becomes given inequality becomes, if we call this whole expression on LHS as E, then clearly E is greater than equal to, because we are maximizing the denominator, and if we maximize the denominator, the whole fraction will get minimized. Therefore, E is greater than equal to A square plus 2 into B square plus 2, and 4 is in numerator. 4 is in numerator plus similarly two other terms are there, and both terms are same, so I can use here sigma notation. Okay, so E is greater than or equal to this one. Now if we use the change of variable by A square is X, B square is Y, C square is Z, then X, Y, Z becomes what? ABC whole square. But ABC is 8, therefore the product X, Y, Z becomes 64. So here it is equivalent to prove X upon X plus 2 into Y plus 2 plus Y upon Y plus 2 into Z plus 2 plus Z upon Z plus 2 into X plus 2 is greater than equal to 1 by 3. Note, 4 and 4 cancel out. Here it is 4 and here is also 4. These two 4 cancel out. Therefore, we have to prove this expression is greater than equal to 1 by 3, where X, Y, Z are positive real number satisfying this condition. The product X, Y, Z is 64. Okay, now we cross multiply by X plus 2, Y plus 2 and Z plus 2, then it is equivalent to prove that 3 times X into Z plus 2 plus Y into X plus 2 plus Z into Y plus 2 is greater than equal to X plus 2 into Y plus 2 into Z plus 2. Implies, as is implied, Y sigma xy plus 2 times sigma x is greater than equal to 8 plus 4 times sigma x plus 2 times sigma xy. We are actually multiplying these three brackets. Okay, we get 8 terms, 2 to the 4 to the 8, plus last term is XYZ. Okay. okay, implies and is implied by. Here it is 3 sigma xy and here it is 2 sigma xy. Transposing this term to the left hand side, here it becomes sigma xy. And look at this term, this is 6 times sigma x and here it is 4 times sigma x. Therefore, we can write 2 times sigma x. And here the value of xyz is what? This value 64 plus 8. 64 plus 8, that is 72. Now, in order to prove the given inequality, we have to prove this one. We have to prove star 1. And which is very simple to prove, use AMGM. Xy plus yz plus zx by 3 greater than equal to x square y square z square raised to the power 1 by 3. And xyz whole square. Xyz is actually 4 raised to the power 6. Raised to the power 1 by 3, that comes out to be 16. This implies sigma xy is greater than equal to 16 into 3. 16 into 3, that is 48. Sigma xy, this one is greater than equal to 48. And I don't want to go on the next page, so I am using this free space here. Again, using AMGM on 3 numbers x, y, and z, x plus y plus z by 3 greater than equal to cube root of x, y, z. And cube root of x, y, z is clearly 4. Therefore, sigma x is greater than equal to 12. Sigma x is greater than equal to 12. Sigma x, here this sigma x is greater than equal to 12 and this sigma xy is greater than 48. And hence, with the help of this one is star 2 and star 3. So y star 2 and star 3 star 1 get satisfied. Hence proved. Thanks for watching.